Ben Finbow was monitoring today's operation. He often has to deal with the aftermath of crashes on the roads around Ipswich.
I think it would hit home quite hard if everyone was to obviously have a ride out with us or the police and see firsthand what the results would be due to drinking and driving.
For Dan Orme.